Racer. Hello guys, I am back with part 2 of the giant water balloon. I don't know why, but when I blow up water balloons it makes me dizzy, so if I kind of have to act too weird or if I exhale wobbly, that's why. And usually we just blow up the balloon so that it's getting the water, but this time I'm going to use the tub and not the sink so that there's no water. Hope you enjoy the video, thank you for watching. Watch this.
I know I shouldn't be the big American this month, but
okay, I have one more balloon. Hopefully that doesn't happen with this one. I'm going to make sure
not to tell about this much. And I will not go to tell.
I will have to clean this up after that balloon.
Going to restart. It broke, guys. Well, Looks like this one was a fail. But it was fun anyway because I got all wet.
And which wasn't supposed to happen. But I will have to go change and I will try a different day. Yeah, because it just didn't work. So
thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Have a nice day. Goodbye.